While the butterboard trend is going viral all over social media, I had to represent my heritage with a Greek-style version. The fluffy base that looks like frosting is made of feta, cream cheese, and mayo. For the toppings, I went with lemon roasted olives and artichokes, drizzled it with a little hot honey, and toasted sesame seeds. Now love your life.